Year, the Choir Man Year, the Dunlop. I was coming down from London in the car this afternoon and I felt the icicles beginning to melt in Newport. Thank you very much for the warmth of your welcome, which no one can outstay here in the company of this great choir. I was asking my wife about singing before I came down. She can't sing, by the way. But she said to me that if you have a soul worth expressing itself, it'll show in your singing. And that certainly applies to our first guest artist tonight. A man who charmed everyone in Canada when he was there for the boys not long ago. A Northumberland, well, she speaks Welsh as well, like a motorbike. Studying now in the Guildhall School in London, but he's still very Welsh in London. Will you please welcome Bryn Terrible.
Thank you.